Hello, welcome to the stream. It's your boy. Today is bass time. Got a bass. That's awesome. And I've been learning some new songs, so I'm gonna play the bass. So, I should probably pull up chat. I haven't done that yet. That's important. Okay, so yeah, that's the first song I'm gonna play, Raining Blood, because I learned it, most of it, on bass. I might know the entire thing except for this bit. That bit, I can't do. Can't do that. My hands are fast. I'm getting faster, but I'm not that fast. So, I'm gonna do Raining Blood because. Mostly that. Because that's just. I just love that section. So, that's why I'm doing the whole song. So, I'm gonna pull up the actual song. I don't think it's gonna cause a problem. Raining tacos. What's raining tacos? We'll come back to that. Alright, raining blood. I'm gonna play along. I should make sure my audio is good. Have a viewer. That's always great. My audio is good. Alright, that looks fine. Hello, viewer. Guess I don't need to. Thank you. myself. I'm glad I did that. I'm seeing chat. I can't split my attention, so let's have a look here. From Basically Brands, very cool. Malayeka? So, hey, Lima, what's up? What a bop. You can't read? No, I cannot read. Sick riff, brah. Can't read? No, I cannot read. What up? I'm Jared, I'm 19, and I never fucking learned how to read. Malaika? Okay, that's a cool name. My name's Alex. We had 6, and now we're down to 5 viewers. That's the fastest I've ever gone up as far as, like, viewers on a stream. Malaika, that. Alright. I like that. That's cool. Right. Let's see what else. That's not something that I know! Alright. I don't usually play, I don't normally play along. I'm trying to think what else. Also, if anyone has do requests, I do requests, but there's a good chance I don't know it, so I'll have to learn it. But yes, I take requests. What you got? What you got for me? Let's do it! Shit. Also, I did have that tuned up. Half a step. But I kind of want to... Oh, I do wonder how it sounds actually tuned proper. Okay, I just want to make sure I wasn't in freaking plaid pajamas like I was last time I... dead stream. Okay, that's important. Giorno's theme. I don't think so. Let me look up the tabs. I know that's a very bassy, very popular bass theme. I have not seen JoJo, unfortunately. Is that from, I think that's from JoJo. Come on, there you go. It's actually a lot of good tabs here. Join us theme. Let's see here. It's clearly not an electric bass tab. As it is on guitar! Okay. I should be able to do this. Let's see. Okay. Interesting. Okay, let's see if I can learn this real quick. It does not help that this is... Somebody took... Okay, I'll show this real quick, because I'm just going to show the tabs I'm using real quick. Okay, this is what I'm dealing with. Okay, if you're a bassist, this should piss you off. Another one bites the dust. That's a good one. I'll do that next. Let's see if I can get this. That jump from 2 to 5 that's really screwing me up. I've got some. I wonder if I can do it better on pick. I'm trying to. Oh yeah, very frustrating indeed. I think because every once in a while, like, I can pick up a song that, like, looks really difficult and then isn't. I did that with Dawn Patrol, you know. That was one that was like, oh my goodness, how in the world am I going to play that? You know, it's just... I have no clue what most of these emotes are. I know very little about Twitch. So I don't know, like I do not know what a pog face, like, I don't know what that means. I don't understand pogging. GG, not bad. Okay, let me see about another one by Sedus, because I feel like I may have actually learned that already. I'm gonna go through, join us. I need to watch JoJo. I will watch JoJo at some point. I just haven't yet. I'm trying to switch back and forth. Yeah, Pog Face. Pog Champ. There we go. That's the name of it. Pog Champ. Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know what Poggers means. Is that the same thing? I don't know. I had to learn what Poggers meant, too. I'm old. I'm an embarrassment to my generation. For just learning it, I don't think that's that bad. Okay, let's do another one, Bites the Dust. I'm typing with one hand here. No, another brick in the wall. That's another good one. Okay, that's pretty easy, isn't it? Oh shit. What's my strap? Like, I'm 15 and I don't know what it means either. I'm going in. Bye-bye. Okay, bye. Yeah, I don't know. It's this. I don't know. It's that face. I'm taking off my slippers because I'm getting a little bit warm. I'm wondering how the sound is. Oh, shit. I'm wondering how the sound is, too. Just because my... I think I sound okay. I know I'm louder than my computer audio. Sound is good. Good to know. I don't expect. Well, I'm using my Yeti, so it should be decent. I'm more concerned about balancing than anything, than the actual sound. Thank you. got any more suggestions, or am I gonna play Enter Sandman?
I don't even know most of Enter Sandman. Like, Ring of Blood, I knew the majority of it. Enter Sandman, I don't. I know, though, you know. Oh, shit. Some songs I know all the way through, because there's not that many. Like, there are some I know, like that I can just do, you know, or I can do, you know. I don't know anything about this, lol, sorry. That's okay, you know. We're here to hang out and chill and freaking, you know, vibe. We really do be vibing, though. That was the thing. I was at work, and we were doing these crazy hours, because I was at, I was actually setting up a new store for the company I worked for, and, I was there with another girl who was from another store, and we had this running joke where, you know, we were just straight vibing, though.
I'm still doing that. Y'all can't see me. That's semi-important. Let's have me actually in the shot. That's important, isn't it? Yeah, we like to see that. Should stream more often. I really wish I had more time. And, like, felt like it more. That's the other thing. I have time a lot, I just don't generally do it because I don't feel like it. Oh, mayo, yes.
It's 11:30, well, 11:26 p.m. So, I'm in Eastern New York time zone. I'm not in New York, but, you know. It's vague enough that no one, I mean, I granted I live in the city, but, yeah, same. Cool. I just realized I've been talking with the weird New York accent that I do. I do that sometimes. I'm not from New York. I've been to New York. My dad's from New York, but I'm not. I just realized I've been doing that voice, and I'm like, New York time. Oh, wait. Oh yeah, I don't even like Disney that much. I just like this shirt. I do like Disney. I should watch more Disney movies. I do really like Disney, actually. I just don't watch as much of their stuff as I wish I did. Been to Florida too. I've been there a couple times. I'm trying to think. I was there about a year ago. That's the last time I went. I'm from Virginia. I've got family in Virginia. I might be moving there soon. It's a nice place. I really do like just how Virginia's
I like Virginia. It's a nice state, especially the mountainous area. I'd love to live there someday. Okay, I'm gonna piss off some elitist bassists and myself. Playing the bass for about 5 months. How long have you been doing that for? About 5 months. I was interested in the instrument for a while, and then I'm like, you know what? I think I want to learn. I want to pick it up and learn it. So I bought this one. This one was $70. It was nice and cheap. And my friend, because I posted on Facebook, like, oh, I bought a bass. You know, because I like bass, and it's like, okay, I finally did it. I bought this freaking bass, and I was super excited about it. And a friend of mine from work gave me this amp. He's just like, hey, I've got this old amp if you want. I'm like, okay, yeah, dope. He's like, okay, well, it's in my car. So I'm like, all right, cool. And he gave me the amp. And he said to just talk to him soon, see about playing with him sometimes. He lives a long way away, though. I've moved away from that town since then. But it'd be fun to hang out and play some guitar. But to answer your question, about 5 months. I bought this back in October. And yeah, it's March, so five and a half months. Which I've really, like, ramped up with it in the last couple of weeks, even. Just the, like, Raining Blood, I don't think, like, this whole... This bit here, I could not have done that a couple weeks ago. So I'm still learning. I'm learning to look cool doing it. On my last stream, somebody pointed out that I was wearing the strap wrong. I was doing this. And I feel like, I wonder if this has helped. If it's just more range of motion for my right hand. I don't know. I kind of want to pick up the guitar. I have a guitar. I did buy a guitar, but I don't play that anywhere near as much as I do the bass. And I actually got that later on. I was like, okay, might be fun to pick up the guitar just to see about it. I honestly like the bass more. You can do this. I really like thick strings. That's the words I'm looking for. Well, let's pull up the guitar real quick. I've been neglecting the guitar. This is a decent guitar, too. It's a better guitar than my bass. It's a bass because... This is actually... What is this? Yeah, Squire Strat. Which is better than the Silvertone. Bass. Okay.
guitar, on guitar is way harder for me to hit the proper notes and everything. But it's also fun for doing stuff, you know, stuff like. That's the other thing. A lot of times I'll play guitar, I end up going finger style anyway. There's one song that I do like playing more on guitar is Bloodline, which is. You probably didn't notice. You said something that I didn't say. Just crashed on back. No, I did notice that you left. Because it went in my viewers dropped down to zero. So I did notice you left. I just figured you were gone. I don't know if you got my answer or not, but I've been playing the bass for about five and a half months. So I'm still pretty new to it. And now I have the guitar. Guitar is, and maybe it's because I've made more progress with the bass, because I've been playing the bass longer than I have guitar. I've been playing this for like 3 months. Maybe? I don't know, even 3 months. I don't know. It was not that long. I bought that thing. I've only been playing guitar for like a month.
Maybe?
A month or two? I don't know. But, I don't know. I've always liked the sound of the bass. It's just very, you know, the sound and the, and since I've been playing it, the feel. Can't play any cool instruments. Neither can I, you know? I think the bass, I don't know why I like the bass either, it's just the sound. Can't play any cool instruments, pick one up. I couldn't play this thing when I bought it. Like, straight up. Okay, I'm gonna mess with some tuning here, because I want to do some drop C songs, and I also want to see how this sounds. I want to see how Running Blood sounds in proper tuning. How did you learn? Just by yourself? More or less, yeah. I just kind of taught myself. That and just watching. I watched a lot of Davey 504. If you watch him on YouTube, I learned a good bit from him. But he's a meme channel. He's like entertain. He's more geared toward entertaining. I just did a lot. I taught myself mostly by playing it and just looking online. Let's see how Running Blood sounds. because it's in half step. Half step down. Because earlier I was playing it one note, everything was one note too high, so. Did sound a lot cooler in proper tuning. Just drop down one. What I just played was the same thing as I played earlier. Just drop down one note. It sounded so much cooler. That's one thing about. I still have a lot to learn, especially about keys and tones, because this thing doesn't have a great tone. And I'm well aware of that. I don't know what that means, but I know it doesn't. It's okay, but I mean, there's better. I don't know much about tone. I don't really. I'm kind of tone deaf, but, good job. Thank you. And the same thing with, don't know what I was saying. Tuning. I know what, like, you know, I know obviously, play the wrong, tuning, you're going to play the wrong notes, but beyond that, I don't know much about, tuning. I'm gonna do some. I know a couple System of a Down songs. I'll start off with. Thank you. sing along if I know the lyrics. Piercing radiant moon, storming at 4 June, all the life running through her hair, approaching guiding light, a shallow years in fright, dreams are made winding through my head.
I can't go that high. I want to see if I can play along though, or play and sing.
Thank you. Very last, but still, that went pretty well. I have 4 viewers. Cool. Hope you guys like spiders. Let me see if I can do... I know Sweet Pea pretty well because it's basically just... Oh, shit. That's it. Let's see if I can play the whole thing.
But it wasn't supposed to be. But still, I think that went alright. Apparently, I kind of suck at playing and singing, which I knew. Hope I'm still decently visible. Maybe I'll come back next time I stream. Good night.
Thanks.
Thanks for hanging out. Okay, I'm decently cute. Okay, this is weird. Xbox says I have 5 viewers, Twitch says I have 1. That is a big difference and also kind of a mega oof. Hello. I'm in the corner because I normally use this. This is my recording set. Man, I don't have very good camera quality. I've had worse. I used to have this instead. That's not good. Go away. Okay. Does anyone have any ideas? Any requests? One I do kind of want to learn. Let's just look at the, top, you know. Stairway to Heaven. Okay, but for bass. Oh, Master Puppets. That's a good one. I'm still on drop C, though, so let's... Before I, you know... Oh, I want to learn Paranoid. That's not hard, is it? It's just... I've tried it before and couldn't get it, but...
I did sugar, I did sweet pea. I could do toxicity. I guess I should probably play toxicity. If I might as well, right? I might as well play toxicity. I've been streaming for almost an hour. Okay, I've been streaming longer than I realized. 47 minutes, not bad. Well, toxicity. Okay. You know what? I said it. Past me said it. I think I should say, I think I should play toxicity. And I do know most of it, so I'm gonna. I've got 9 views on this stream. I'm happy. As you should be. Advertising on my video. Oh, I should try and learn Holy Wars. That's a good one. We'll be right back. apparently I do know all of toxicity. Good to know. No one's watching. Oh, two people. You gotta pick one with the. Alright. Xsplit says no viewers. Twitch says two.
By the way, hello. Welcome to the stream. I play bass. I do other things too. You can read the title. I play bass. I edit videos. I play video games. I don't know if I'm gonna actually do any editing tonight, but put it in the title, so I'm gonna at least try. So. Okay. I'm gonna go back up to standard.
I want to try and do Raining Blood through. Yeah, there is people watching. They didn't know. I'm going to try and do Raining Blood one more time through, just on standard.
Thank you.
Thanks on your chat rules, extend the length of my arm. Uh-huh. Rock on, dude. I recommend listening to Aaron Path. Okay, my chat rules, I need to update them, I know. They are very long. I need to update them a little bit. Basically, just don't be a dick. That's the basic rule. Don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. What even? I don't even know if I can... Can I see them? I can see users in chat. We got three. Didn't know that was an option. I'm gonna sit down here and actually... Let me poke around here on Twitch. I'm not super familiar with Twitch, I'm gonna be honest. So let's have a... I'm gonna just poke around here a little bit. Can you listen to the band for me, please? Plock... Okay. I want to see a reaction to it. Sure, I'll listen to him. Oh, shit. Aaron Path. Oh, is that Aaron Path? Shit, am I about to... Oh, Orion. Gabriel's room. Let's see here. Please do not get me Orion. Doing a list. Filmed in Cyprus. Interesting. I love it, car town. Flame across the base, of course. Super underrated. I don't know what category of metal it falls into. I'd say it sounds like power metal to me, which I like power metal, so that's good. It's funny because there's actually I literally searched up my name on YouTube and found one really good song. It's called it's by Salvatore, I think is the name of it. The Ariser is the name of it. The Ariser by Salvatore. Honestly, I don't like the song, but I do a lot of the other ones. This is good. It's not. Right, I'm kind of on a thrash metal kick recently. That's why I've been listening to a lot of Slayer and playing a lot of Slayer. I do like power metal. I do really like their tone, especially in how they play, the actual notes, the actual like. But fast. I don't know that do thing. I do like that. I do really like that sound. That's cool. Thanks for checking out for me. If you ever feel like you should listen to some of the other songs and see if you like them. I might. You know, they seem pretty good.
Where are they from? I'm curious about that. Because the guy, I could hear he had a non-American accent. United States. I since moved back to so. Oh, okay. Cyprus Americans. Been putting out albums somewhat regularly since 2010. That's interesting. So they started off in Boston, then moved to Cyprus. Genre epic power metal. This is interesting. 2002 to 2020. Yeah, this looks like it was built in 2002. Anyway, that's cool. Where did my pick go? Let me just do that, why don't I? Seriously, where in the... Huh? I said that. It's a black pick, and I have a black chair. Seriously, where did it go? Never finding that again. Let me see if I can. I'm gonna try and learn. I don't play well sitting down, but I'm sitting down because I've been standing for a long time. I want to try and learn Holy Wars. Holy Mountains and Holy Diver. Those are both good ones. Holy Diver! I've never listened to Holy Diver in full. Just for the record. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Guitar. I don't want guitar. I want bass. Bass. If I can do that bit. So it's Brad.
path, the blood across the land. Killing for religions, I'm the light on that stand.
But yeah, no, there's no way I'm learning that. Let me see if I can do. I want to do. I'm gonna try the Peace Cells intro. Peace Cells, but who's buying? Peace Cells, but who's buying? Yeah, thanks again. Good luck to streaming. Whole Corona thing. Stay safe, brother, man. I work in retail. It's not happening. But thanks. I'm gonna try and learn. How does it go? I want to hear. Okay, that's this is lower. It's but a bad this. We'll be right back.
Wasn't too bad. The begin. This is what I. That's the. You know. That's really what I wanted to learn. But that's okay. I'm gonna check chat. Press Alt and F4. Press Alt and F4. Press Alt and F4. Nothing happened. Alright, another one I want to try, and I'm not going to get this at all, but I'm going to try it. Okay, so it's just in D standard instead of E standard. Now, this is a death song, and I think generally death metal is going to have very weird... It's going to be very, very odd. It's, you know... time signatures 11/8. Seriously, thingy. What is thingy? It's thingy, apparently. Okay, so it's. Goes through that, and then it's 4, 6, 8, 9, 7, 5, and it's we're doing that right. Looks like it gets kind of easy around here. This is tuned up a bit, but and it's also but still cannot get that much intensity out of my voice. Especially not whisper singing. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Let's go back to here. That's it. That do 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 because it's that's it. Okay, so I can do thingy, that's what it's called. This bit, but not right now. Check something real quick here. I'm not aware that I'm live. I want to check something. I'm fixing up my there's a stream manager. Okay. I think it's time to I've been doing this for an hour and a half. This is fun. I'm done with this for today, for tonight. I mean, it's 12:30. I'm not done streaming, for the record. I'm just done playing bass. Because... because I am. All right, I'm gonna go AFK for a couple minutes just to chill. So we're gonna have that pop in here. I don't know what's pre-recorded. Help. Ooh, no. Let's see if I can. Nope. I have no clue what's going on right now. Okay, I'll be back in a second. I'm just gonna pull up chat. Oh well, I'll be back. Hello again. All right. Right now, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play some Animal Crossing or something. I'm gonna play some Switch. To get all set up, footrest. So I'm gonna be straight vibing up in here. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that. Device is not. Oh, right, I didn't plug it in. Oops. Which does mean unplugging my mouse. Did I turn on the switch properly? Apparently not. Or did I? I did. So it never cooperates. Maybe? No. So Elgato literally never wants to cooperate. It's insane. I think what I end up usually having to do is open up OBS. I don't care. Oh yeah, I have to basically. It's insane because I have to open OBS before I open XSplit. Do a bunch of stuff because it won't just. Why are you in blue? Where are you? Oh, okay. Maybe? Let's see. See if this ends up actually working. I have very low expectations. Because it's OBS, and you should have low expectations for it. Okay. It's there. It's in the wrong aspect ratio, but it's there. Oh my goodness. Why is it in? Okay, let's do 1080p resolution. Let's not do stupid. There we go. Okay. My goodness. Nope, don't want that. Goodness. Okay. I'm surprised that worked. And now I have to bring up. Oh shit, what do I have to do? Bring up a new. No, it has to be screen cap. Thought this was gonna go a lot easier than it has been. Okay. Now I have to make this. Oh no, I can't even make it big because I actually have to clip everything else that's not Animal Crossing. Or Switch. Sorry, I thought this was going to be a lot more fluid than it has been. But that's fine, because communism. Okay. Same thing on the right, 205. Good enough. Bottom, let's start off at 100. And work my way up. See the shit I have to deal with? Alright. Freaking finally. And just. Oh, it shows my cursor. And it's not quite square. And now I have to make sure I get my webcam dragged up into the right spot. I'm going to point that slightly downwards. I'm going to check chat because I should check chat. Alright, with that said, I'm gonna close that out. Freaking OBS sucks so much. OBS sucks so much. It's like not even funny how much OBS sucks. Like, look at this. This is what I have to do. This is my only option. This is the only way I can record the Switch. Using two programs, and it's, I mean, technically, yeah, it's XSplit, but like, this is the only issue I ever have with XSplit, and OBS has so many other issues. I remember when I was trying to stream Breath of the Wild with it, and it was just, oh my goodness. Just glad I'm not trying to do that anymore, because it's a piece of garbage. I'm gonna mess with this a little bit, because that black bar is bothering me. I'm sorry. It's not helping. Maybe just freaking showing the cursor. Don't do that. so I can come up some from the bottom too. Okay. Okay. Here's hoping that's a little bit better. I need a drink. Mm-hmm. All right. No mouse. So these are my three main games, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm going to jump into Animal Crossing. I have four friends. I said one, apparently. Bring up chat so I can actually see what y'all are saying. Nothing. My goodness, how many total views? I started off the stream with 154 total views. And we are up to 0. That's not right. 167. So 13 total views. I named my island Astro Magic. I want to name it Astro Magica, but it's only 10 letters. Okay, I need to check into my little terminal to earn Nook Miles. I'm not fully sure how the whole game goes because I didn't pay attention. I'm doing decent. Don't I need, like... How many Nook Miles do I need? I think I need, like, 5,000, don't I? Isn't that it? You only need 5,000, right? Okay, well... Critterpedia. So I have some updates. Black bass, the most metal of all fish, according to, is literally what it said. That was awesome. None of my friends have visited my island yet, but if you want to, let me know. I'll drop my, actually, what is my Switch friend code? I'll just type it in chat real quick. It's, this... that. And I kind of need some help with this game because I'm not good at it. I pulled all the weeds. There's no more weeds to pull. I can't get to the other side of the river. Just check the, I'm gonna go over here and look at stuff. I'm just trying to figure out how to get the game going, you know. Get 80 miles. And I have 6,000 bells. Figure savings. I don't know how it works here, but you know, real life savings. You know, you actually gain something, like very small amount over a period of time. So I don't really know. And it's usually nighttime when I'm playing because it's usually nighttime where I am. Show you guys my tent. That's it. That's my tent. I've never really played Animal Crossing before either. I've played the first one for like an hour, and that was it. But I told a friend that I was gonna play more than. First played 3 days ago. How much? Okay, I don't care how long ago I played it. I want to see how many hours I've played on it. Because I told her I would put more than an hour into it. So. Cherry. Just this little red dog. Good to know. That was something. Where's Groof? No, it's just what he says in the song, isn't it? What's his name? Is his name Teddy? His name's Teddy. I'm gonna call him Groof. That's what he says all the time, so his name's Groof. But seriously, how do I, like, I cannot cross this river. I've tried. Message bottle. My salad is jealous of my voice, asking am I operating at peak me? So your special recipe that'll let you look however you want, whenever you want. Use this to glitch up your style. The cutest artisan key indeed. Wooden table mirror. That's a Spodor. I don't know what I know. I think he's semi important, but he already killed me once. How to get hardwood or iron nuggets, so. Talk to Tom Nook. Creatures. I'm probably gonna need the iron for that. Black bass. I'm gonna, while I'm here,
you were of age in 1985, and you were watching the Cosby.
Okay, I need to download that. My last stream, I have not downloaded it yet, and I like to keep those on my computer. What was that? That was 13 days. Who was this? Oh, no, I do have it. Never mind. doesn't want that one. I'm gonna sell him the butterfly because I don't need it. They're moth. Okay, so he just sent me a bunch. Okay, sold. Bit more now. I really want to do the axe, and I need stone for that. How do I get stone, though? Oh, campfire. Or bonfire. I need campfire and 10 wood. Wood is different than sticks, right? I think it is. I have no clue what I'm doing. I don't know how people are so far along in this game already, because I am... definitely not. Have a nice DIY. Anything else? So I'm going to show you guys my passport. Hello, I'm Alex. Astromagic. Pears. I don't know what pears is. Omnivorous lawn clippings. Alex, born December 28th. Passport photo. So I ate 10 fruit, and I don't know what I get from that. Sleep. I'm also used to playing games where you can the custom designs are kind of cool. Oh. Okay, so I think you can build a house and everything. Apparently, that's what I'm getting from that. He sent me a lot of... like, I got a lot just talking to Tom Nook. I might... wait, that's a stone, right? That's all I needed for the axe. Once I have the axe, I can start cutting down trees. Maybe? Craftable. Okay, all I needed was a stone. It's a flimsy axe, but it's an axe. I have those. I have a campfire. A lot of it I need wood instead of... yeah, tree branches and wood are different. I think for wood I need to actually cut down some trees. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Oh, I should probably have this centered, shouldn't I? Oh, how's that look? I'll need to pan up a little bit. So I'm gonna break out my axe. Well, eventually, no. That's good. Hardwood and wood. So there's different types. Hardwood, wood, and soft. Hardwood, softwood, and just regular wood. And every time I hit a tree, I basically get one of each. Okay. How to pick up. Okay. Wood, softwood, hardwood. Nook Miles. Okay. Chopping wood gives me brownie points. Good to know. Oh wow, that is very flimsy. It's 5,000 miles. That's all I owed him, right? 5,000 miles? Find out here in a second. The clown's rebate. So it gives me 500 back. to you. Okay, so I can just get stuff. Botanical red flooring. Okay, cool. Pretty good, pretty good. Oh, okay, that's like the next step. And then I'll have to pay it off in bells. Hit the wrong thing, not bad. Plus. Alright. Look, mouse plus. Look, mouse with a plus. Press plus. My eyes still swollen shut. Okay, but can I? So I'm assuming the house is gonna replace my tent. I think that's gonna be it for Animal Crossing for now because I don't really know what else to do. Best friends list. I've literally not. I have not played with anyone, and I don't know why it keeps popping up with notifications. I'm tired. Have a viewer. That's cool. I'm gonna try and catch this freaking Spodor. I saw a Spodor. I do love how it just. I don't know why, I just love that. It's kind of annoying how every time I play it's nighttime. That's just because I don't ever really play at night. Catch fish. Oh. Oh, I actually go in there? Plush. I really do want to. Combo weeds. I have a cardboard box I'm wondering if I can use for a table. So I'm gonna take it in here and see if I can put things on top of it.
Cool.
So much I can do with the temple. What is a calorie? But I do really wish I could, cause like I can see what's over there, and it shouldn't be that hard. Just, you know. And I can't go up on those rocks either, even though I can go up on these. Even if I could, I mean, it'd still be stuck. But it'd be nice to be able to go over there. Is there a way to beat Animal Crossing? Can you beat Animal Crossing? I don't know if it's something you can beat or not. Okay, I should get out my new axe. I did make a new... No, I need a stone. I've already eaten 10, I wonder if I'm supposed to eat another. Too full. Okay, I think that's gonna about do it. I think I'm about done. I feel like that's not a game that's built to be played for any length of time. Which is what I'm trying to do. So I'm gonna... I don't know. I think I might wrap it up here, because I've been streaming for about 2 hours. I'm ready to stop. But, I hope you guys enjoyed. Most of that was just me playing bass, honestly, but that's alright, you know. Playing bass and, I guess, listening to some music. Just chill. Chilling. Vibing. Straight vibing. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, follow me. Subscribe to me. Because on Twitch, you pay me to do that. Alright. It's kind of funny how on YouTube some people like pay for bots and stuff, pay for subscribers, and here you have the subscriber pays you. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.